slightly, she will.
Australia's Riley Day, the multi-time champion, and there is Gina Bass of Gambia, but this is all Jenna Prandini. They'll be going crazy in Clovis, California. Prandini is through to the semis.
She looked good. She looked